respect your liberties. Why should I go out, burn down the great city of Boston? You said, no, my son, can't you see this already been done? So I asked what I should do, and she just sighed and walked away. Said that's what's wrong with folk today, you just don't know what to say. What are we to learn? What are we to burn? Something must be done, but what it is we never learn. We sat around the campfire, burnt the firewood to the core, complained about the administration, about the senseless war, complained about the economy and the rising price of gas. But in the end I just complained and sat back on my ass. The bonfire didn't solve nothing, so what are we to burn? Something must be done, but what it is we never learn. I burnt myself this morning on the stovetop half asleep. Woke me up enough to ponder worldwide poverty. And even on our own soil, where there's much to go around, women and young children on the streets, they can be found. They can't afford to burn themselves, so what are they to burn? Something must be done, but what it is we never learn. So I sat down at my laptop and I burned some compact discs, filled them up with protest songs and gave them out as gifts. But no one seemed to listen for the songs they did not know. They only care about the music on the radio. The CDs didn't work, so what are we to burn? Something must be done, but what it is we never learn. I remember burning the midnight oil, toiling over books, just so teachers wouldn't throw me disappointed looks. They taught me math, they taught me science and a theology. I studied film and Latin and, of course, world history. But the courses